All right. Well, it's probably more dead bugs than you have ever seen in your entire life. A priceless collection of nearly 110,000 different specimens relocated today from the UMaine campus in Orono to the Maine State Museum's annex in Hollowell. Check those things out. The problem was that UMaine just didn't have the right facilities to properly store the bugs, some of which are nearly 200 years old. The collection will now be kept in a climate-controlled storage room to be used for both research and exhibition.
The insects that are in this collection are irreplaceable. They were collected over a very long period of time. Some go back to the 1800s, and they never can be collected again.
Now, this new collection will be added to the state's already more than 60,000 bugs currently used for display and for research by the Maine Forest Service. And it has a little boy written all over it, right?